Tonight, a question. Do all eligible voters, regardless of their race, have an equal shot at casting their ballots? We turn to 92-year-old Reverend James Lawson.
Voter suppression isn't, sadly, a thing of the past.
Oh, yes. It's a continuation of USA history.
Reverend Lawson says long lines, ID requirements, the purge of voter lists, and reduced access to ballot drop boxes makes voting harder than it should be, especially for people of color.
It's a form of racism.
Our power has always been in ourselves.
Racism is something he's fought against nonviolently his whole life. Martin Luther King Jr. called him one of the noblemen in their quest for equality.
Registering to vote became a primary issue from day one. A black person could lose everything by registering to vote,
including their lives, which is why he says it hurts so much to see that voter suppression is still with us 55 years after the passage of the Voting Rights Act. He cites Texas Governor Greg Abbott's October decision that voters will have only one place to return their mail-in ballots in each county. The governor says it will enhance ballot security. Lawson says it will hamper minority voting, as some of the counties with huge minority populations are as big as eastern states.
It's absolute suppression, repression. It follows the plantation owners of the 1870s who used bullets and guns to stop the voting. He's using the technique of voting to stop the voting.
Governor Abbott's order was struck down by a Texas state court, but three federal judges in the Fifth Circuit, all appointed by President Trump, approved the governor's plan, as did the Texas Supreme Court earlier this week, ruling it doesn't disenfranchise anyone.
Democracy, like ours, is dependent upon the character and the courage of people.
And yet, with the anger in the air this year, on both sides, Reverend Lawson offers this reminder to each of us.
Eye for an eye increases blindness. It doesn't, therefore, increase sight and vision. Evil for evil escalates and increases evil.
Which is why he says everyone must do all they can to cast their ballots. Cynthia McFadden, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.